Holy Bible, Revelation, chapter 21, verse 17. And he took the measure of its wall, 144 cubits, after the measure of a man, that is, of an angel.